A top advert for the Isle of Man showing a man jumping into the sea from rocks has been cleared by the Advertising Standards Authority. It threw out a complaint claiming it was dangerous, irresponsible, and endorsed the craze for tombstoning. The ASA says the local man featured is a qualified co-steering instructor who takes full safety.